He left his childhood home when he was barely 19, never to return. He said goodbye to his friends and family when he was barely 19. He crossed the Atlantic Ocean to the shores of Canada and climbed aboard a westbound train. Rode it across the prairie and over the Rockies into the woods of Canada. He worked as a farm man for a little while, just till he could afford a pan and a shovel. Then he went up north to the gold fields of Canada. He found a few nuggets, but he never struck rich, so he turned to trapping instead. Caught a few martens and a couple of lynx way up north in Canada. Then rumors of wealth in the forestry and need of men at the mills found their way to his trapper line in the deep snows of Canada. And that's the story of an adventurer who crossed the sea at 19 to live his life and raise a family in the heart of Canada. He left his childhood home when he was barely 19, never to return. He said goodbye to his friends and family when he was barely 19. He was barely 19.